Of the greatest sitcom of the 2000s. This was me.